What's up, it's your girl QTP and I am back with another video. If you are new here, you're going to want to subscribe and hit that bell button. But today I'm going to review some hair. I saw this color. I love this color. Color bomb. You see that color? I'm excited. First time putting this on fresh out the box, okay? I wanted to share the rest of my life with you. Reaching out to me, so I'm reaching out to you. Rate, comment, subscribe, watch my videos. I'm excited. Like, you don't understand how excited I am right now. Here is the stock card. This is the one I have. The dark root. I love burgundy, the orange, the yellow. Girl. Okay. It's a lace front wig. Style Gemini. Color MC Sunfire. Oh, I like that. Yeah, I like that. I like that too. This is her. I just have a feeling it's going to be kind of plain Jane because it's, I wear hair like this though. It should be good. So, very short, lace front, two combs in the front, one comb in the back, and it can also be adjusted with the loops in the back too, right there. I just have like some quick little braids in my hair right now. Who has baby hair? Let me cut this. Hold on. We need to liven this up though. It's too, yeah. And then we might even need to do it like that, cause I don't like that middle part all willy nilly. Okay. That's a lot better. I like it. Usually wear two stocking caps. Now I have one. I have a bigger braid right here. If the braid was, you know, smaller, this would lay flatter. I want this hair closer to my front. So because my braids are a little big, it's pushing it back. It has potential. I like it. I love the color. Will I rock it at work? I don't know. Ebon tinted lace. aerosol spray, skin tone light warm brown. Hold the lace wig upside down as you will be spraying the backside of your lace. Shake spray well. And hold 1 to 3 inches away from your lace. Evenly spray the backside of the lace for a toned color. Brush or shake off excess left on the hair or lace. Enjoy the natural look of your lace. First time I'm trying this, y'all. You're all I need. Personality. Everything you do makes me love. Everything about you. Your smile, your style is so fly. I can't deny. I got a crush on you. And that's true. I'm digging you. Make me believe. Let's see. It's still a little wet. Okay, that looks better. Do your baby hairs. It's a little bit more flatter. Feel as though if you have your hair braided down really good, not big braids but smaller braids, get it close to your edge, slick down some baby hairs. It's doable. And also color the parting, because you know you're a black girl like me. But I love the color. I like the style. It's very soft. I feel like you can do something amazing with this. Flurry gel to you. Rate, comment, subscribe, watch my video. QTP. Yes, that's me.